And now, the supreme moment as the last runner, the one given the great honor of lighting the ceremonial flame, runs the last leg of a marathon that began 7 days ago as this torch has been passed from athlete to athlete for 970 miles across the country.